For a majority of my life, being a former athlete and being a former Division I college athlete and a pro athlete, I just transitioned out of my playing sports into actually training sports. I started back in 2010 working out of Odessa, Texas, and shortly after that in 2011 moved to Alaska, where I began to develop Only the Strong Sports. I'm working with mainly high school athletes from the beginning, but we've transitioned to the youth athletes as well, ages 8 all the way up to 18.